face into the face of these tears. Yes. Never.
Never.
Our thief for tonight is.
Our thief for tonight is.
You are not forgotten.
You are not forgotten.
Things sometimes waiting are so hard at any time for us all. When days, weeks, or even a month go past, and our prayer seems to go unanswered.
Right.
It's easy to feel and say that God has forgotten about us.
Yeah.
We might struggle through the day with some issues, but at night it's so difficult to deal with our emotions and thoughts. Worries loom large and the dark hours seems endless. Our weariness makes it look impossible to face a new day.
Amen.
The psalmist grew weary as he waited. Psalms 31 reads, "How long wilt thou forget me, O Lord, forever? How long wilt thou hide thy face from me?"
Amen.
He felt abandoned as if his enemies were gaining the upper hand.
That's right.
Psalms 13, verse 2. How long shall I take counsel in my soul, having sorrow in my heart daily? How long shall mine enemy be exalted over me? Amen, saints.
Amen.
Sometimes when we are waiting for God, often repeated prayers, it's easy to get discouraged. The devil whispers to our ears saying that our God has forgotten us and that all things will never change.
Right.
If we are tempted to give up hope in our God, then why bother reading the Bible or to pray? Why make the effort to worship with fellow believers in Christ? But saints, we need to be strong in our spiritual life while we are waiting. God's Spirit helps us to hold steady in the flow of his love and to become sensitive to him. The psalmist put the matter right.
Amen.
Saying that we need to focus on all that we knew of God's love, reminding us of all the blessings that he done. We ought to praise God so we can be blessed.
Yes.
Right. Saying God is always beautiful.
Amen.
His plan is always the best.
Amen.
My encouragement for tonight is, saying to thank God. Go losing Jesus, because he's the most important thing we have.
Amen.
My thing for tonight is, you are not forgotten about me.
Just like Job, he was at his lowest, but
Yes.
We love God and we so help God. That will be soon. My encouragement is no matter what comes our ways, our lives are in God's hands.